Hey guys, it's me, Maine, and today we are doing part two of the reaction of Markiplier, all Five Nights at Freddy's animations. Okay, so check out Markiplier, check out FNAF Fan, check out all the animes, and I rewinded it a few seconds back just in case. Go check out the first video, and let's get into this.
Don't you fucking dare, you bitch. Okay, he laughed. What does that mean? What does that mean? Is he in here? Oh, fuck, what the fuck? No! Here. I just came here to have a good time. I feel so attacked right now. Oh, yes! Yes! God damn it! Yes! I'll buy that crown back for like a dollar. I have officially reclaimed my crown as the king of Five Nights at Freddy's.
I'm gonna probably draw a picture of Mark being the FNAF king.
This game is getting to me. Oh, this game is messing with me.
Okay, I just got that. He's darkified. I think that's it. I think I just got
Hello,
that.
Hello, everybody. My name is Markiplier, and welcome back to Five Nights at Freddy's sister location.
Press the red button now to administer a controlled shock.
What? Why do I want Nancy Pants to be mad at me?
For text only, press 3. For other options, press 4.
There's no numbers! Hey!
I'm probably gonna be like rejected because FNAF animations after this.
I don't recognize you. You are new. I remember this scenario.
There! Who wants to face me in a battle to the death? I'm literally cornered right now. Baby?
Exotic butters.
Oh god, is baby on the way? Oh shit, this is Five Nights at Baby's. Wow! Yeah! Fuck yeah! I did it! I got my exotic butters! Yes! Oh, the sweet taste of Ain't this just a son of a bitch? Well, I did it! Place the crown upon my head, and then call me the king of Five Nights at Freddy's!
Don't you tell me the weird nightmare's going away. If you hesitate, I won't leave your door.
Okay, I'll just like, the share, and I'll see you later, everybody. Toast!